just arrived here in Taipei bus terminal, and many people here are wearing masks, most of them actually. Let me show you. Everyone afraid of coronavirus. I never saw this before. Today is January 29th. Kind of funny. Well, if everybody's wearing masks, I don't need to, right? Today is quite cold outside. Let's see outside on the street. Now I am in an underground passage. And here it is, the underground mall. Near Taipei main station. And today is the last day of the Chinese New Year. Thank you. a lot of Indonesian people here. So also here in Ximantin, in an open air, many people are wearing masks.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that.